I was surprised by the speed of the game. Get used to the speed of the game. I didn't watch it on the TV. It was a little bit different, you know. It seems a bit slow, but when you're actually playing, it's actually fast, you know, so that's good. Yeah, definitely. As what I said, there, in any team that you go, any country, you know, just the transaction, it's going to be a little bit difficult at times. When you just, you know, getting into a team, you're a little bit, you know, clustered. But, yeah, while I get comfortable, no injury, I'm good. Last year I was perfect. Just hard work, make sure my fitness is at the right level, you know, for the entire season. That's very important. Do my treatment, my exercise to keep my hamstring intact, and I'm good. Yeah, but that's the thing you want, you know, as a defender. It's great to get assists every game, if you can get assists every game. And I have like 4 assists last season. It was a great feeling, and I'm looking forward to improving that. That's actually helped my game. You know, when things are going well, you get more confident. You want to do more stuff. You want to, you know, enjoy yourself out there. Feel much comfortable on the ball and stuff like that. So when I actually sign, it's like a couple days or a week, I heard that Tyrone, you know, gets signed to the club as the coach as well. I was so happy. Then Omar get drafted. So, and I know Andy was here before, so that was exciting for me, you know, feel a little bit more comfort and stuff like that. So it was good.